voice check, is that correct? What teacher sent you here? Miss Johnson.
Okay.
And what subject does she teach? Chemistry.
Okay.
You are the first student to be checked up today. So are you ready for check? Yes, okay. And your parents have emailed me saying that you're okay to do this, right? Yeah, okay, great. So I'm just going to put this hair clip in you, so right there. So I have my trusty flashlight right here, and I'm just going to look for you, okay? Great. Okay. So I don't see any signs of lice. Let me go in for a second look. You're handling this very well. So, it appears that the left part of your scalp seems to be lice-free. So, we're just going to go to the back of your head. There you go. Perfect. So, have you ever had lice before? Seems great. So we'll just comb your hair again. There you go. Perfect. Just putting it on this paper towel to see if there's any lice, but I don't see any. I'm sorry, I didn't introduce myself. My name is Dr. Skipper. It's my pleasure to meet you. So let me just pull up your records. Are you having a good day today? You are. That's great to hear. So it appears, a few years ago you did end up having lice. So, I can tell that you don't remember it. It was a while ago. I can tell that you've been doing a great job of washing your hair. Always love to see that. Makes my life a lot easier, makes yours easier, so. Last but not least, I will check the right side of your scalp. So, I'm putting my last hair clip right about there. Perfect. Being very careful. You've been very good today. Sounds fun. Let me just take a close look. There you go. It is official. You are lice free. Of course, you're welcome. So I'm just gonna take these hair clips out of your hair. So here is your pass. You're welcome. It was a pleasure meeting you. I hope that you're going to have a great school year. So, also have fun with your road trip. So, you can go back to class now. So, bye. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Comment down below if you liked it or not. I can obviously do it again if you'd like. Maybe in the future, if you liked it. So, yeah, comment any ideas that you have. My next video should be with a blue yeti microphone. So, and if you don't know what a blue yeti is, it's a really high-tier microphone that a lot of people use. So, yeah, comment down below if you liked it. see you all.